are going just fine before this masked fucker showed up. Just having prosperity as a refuge is a huge help to people. Yup, that's a deer. Moving.
Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while. Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around? It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
I see one! Nice headshot!
Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can.
Right.
We won't let you down. Cap, there's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. That was too close.
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Liberating some assets, huh? The more we build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this whole thing. Hope you find something useful. My parents always talked about something called the resistance. I want to live up to that. Cap's going to help us make a difference here, that's for sure. Stay clear of that hive! There's gotta be other places in the world that are doing as well as we are.